What's up, everybody? Man, it's your boy, Mr. Dugard, coming at y'all with another video, man. Today, man, I'm going to just take a quick look around, man, at the outlook of the NFC East, the state of my Philadelphia Eagles, and what I think about is, man, with the bye week being over now, yo, in the halfway point of the season. Before I get into this video, man, for everyone, if you want to give me a follow on my social media platforms, Facebook, Instagram, TikTok, I'm going to have all that information down in the description box. I may not always get a chance to respond to questions and comments on these videos. So feel free to DM me and come holler at your boy, yo. Eagles got a win yesterday, man, despite being on the bye week. You know, for standing purposes, we needed the Giants to beat Washington, which they did. And, of course, we needed Dallas to lose to Pittsburgh, which they did. So right now, the Eagles are the only team, you know, with three wins in the NFC East, which is great. As the Giants with two, Washington and Dallas, they all got two wins. But I'm going to say this, man. Looking at all those games yesterday, like, the Eagles are the best team in the division, yo. Like, that's not even a question. The Eagles are the best team. The Eagles should have the best quarterback, yo. Eagles should, though I think Ron Rivera is a very, very good coach. The Eagles should have the best head coach, you know, in this division. The problem is, man, what makes me a little concerned with us is that, for one, the schedule, the New Orleans Saints are big time. The Green Bay Packers are big time. The Seattle Seahawks are big time. The Arizona Cardinals are big time. And these are teams that we still have on the schedule going forward, yo. Cleveland, you know, they kind of up and down, man, with the injury to Beckham and them not having Nick Chubb. You know, they could get got. But those other four games, man, those four non-divisional games are tough, yo. The rest of the division don't have as daunting of a schedule as we do. Not to mention, man, look, man, Carson Wentz and Dougie P, yo, y'all got to get it together, man. Like, because I'm going to say this about the other teams in the division also. Looking at Dallas and looking at Washington and looking at the Giants. Yo, the Giants, though, they only got two wins. The Giants, to me, have been very competitive. We were an Evan Engram drop pass away from potentially losing that game. The Giants have been playing much better football, and they have been in pretty much every game the last month or so or whatever. Washington, though he threw three picks yesterday, I think they will be a better football team with Alex Smith playing quarterback as opposed to Dwayne Haskins or Kyle Allen. And I tell you what, Garrett Gilbert for Dallas did not look that bad yesterday. And they still got Ezekiel Elliott, Amari Cooper, Michael Gallup, CeeDee Lamb, and all those guys, you know, and those players they have on defense. So, you know, those teams are getting a little better by the week, yo. So what we need to do, man, we got the best. We should have the best quarterback. We definitely got the most talented quarterback. We should have the best head coach. Carson Wentz does not need to be a hero, man. We're going to get healthier. Miles Sanders should be back soon. You know, Zach Ertz maybe at some point soon. Like, we're getting healthy. I like the young weapons that we have. The offensive line going to continue to get healthier and gel a little bit. Wentz needs to take better care of the football, man. If the bye week does not help him to reflect and understand that, man, I really don't know what will, yo. Dougie P has to coach better. The play calling has to be a little more creative. And not to mention, we don't need to go for it every time on fourth and four around the 50-yard line, especially when we're playing quarterbacks that can't consistently drive the ball 80, 90 yards down the field against our defense, yo. Like, Dougie P and Carson Wentz is the key to this second half run to try to hold on this division, man. Because I tell you what, we should win it, man. Though we got a very difficult schedule, we are better than those teams, though they are getting better. So it boils down to Dougie P, it boils down to Carson Wentz, man. If they do what we got to do, they got to do, yo, and we stay relatively healthy, we should take this division, man. We should beat all three of these teams the next time we play them, man. But it comes down to them, yo. But with that being said, man, that's all I got for y'all today. Appreciate y'all checking out the video. Hit the like button for your boy. Give me a subscribe, man. I'm going to have Philadelphia Eagles and NFL content throughout the year. Also, this coming Tuesday at 8 p.m. Eastern, 7 Central, 5 Pacific, I'm going to do a live Q&A. Y'all come on there, ask me anything, tell me anything. I'll answer your questions, respond to your comments, and give you a shout out on the live, yo. Y'all should join me. It'll be some good stuff. Until then, yo, y'all have a blessed one. Fly, Eagles, fly.